My name is Oliver the Sea Otter, and I am officially running to become the next president of the United States of America. Thank you, thank you, thank you, everybody! From the founding of this country, in all honesty, from the European takeover of this country, the Founding Fathers have dedicated America's mission statement as the right to life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness. But of course, leave it to humans to bow down to the almighty capitalist dollar. Instead of playing in the oceans, humans are cleaning it up every time there's a frickin' oil spill. How would you like it if I just started spraying oil all over your house and your family? Well, that's not so much fun now, is it? These psychopaths put your politicians in Washington and continue to count on your voting them in again and again and again. Now, as president, there are many duties that I will have to perform. Duty. But anyways, here are 5 things the president does and how I will handle it differently. Number 1, I will have to sign and veto bills. That's not going to be very effective now, is it? Considering Congress can't even get any bills agreed on. All they do is whine about the other party.
No, 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 Democrats. No, 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 Republicans.
They're all just a whiny bunch of funheads. If Congress can't act together and actually get laws passed to help anybody out, I'm just going to bite them.
What's that? You refuse to put it up to vote because you're a selfish weenie?
Okay then, say hello to Mr. Jaffee! And speaking of selfish weenies, I will also bite any lobbyists. They have no business buying out politicians and making laws that people don't want. Especially oil companies. You know, in fact, I'll just bite anybody who is an oil executive. Number 2. I will represent our nation when talking to other countries. That's not too hard. When I visit another country such as... Oh! No, 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 I'm not going there. I'm gonna bite that Napoleon complex tiny reeky ding-dong little turd so freaking hard! Bad example. So, when I visit a place like, Sweden, I'll be like, thank you for inviting me to your country. You people have awesome Swedish things, and I will make sure the United States will be more like you. Now, I don't mean in terms of invading other countries like the Vikings. We've already done enough of the invasions. And I will kindly ask for some King Oscar Kipper snacks, because those things are like crack. And number 3, I will entertain guests at the White House. Well, that'll be the best! I'll entertain guests with the best seafood buffet on the East Coast! Unlimited clam, baby! And I will hire a brewmaster to make beer, too. With an homage to every president. We will have Barack Obama's Not Bad Imperial Stout, and a Belgian white called Whitey, which features every other United States president elected. And if you ask for it Trump style, you'll get it served with an orange. Number 4. Address the people of the nation. This is a country with so many things happening. Especially after the pandemic, everybody seems to be a little more on edge than usual. So, what better way to take the edge off by bringing back the fireside chat? Once a month, I'll be in front of a cozy fireplace, ready to talk about the good and bad of this country in a comforting manner.
While drinking alcohol!
That's right, those are not your grandpa's fireside chats! We are coming to party! With happy hour being all the rage these days, I'll be drinking enough liquid courage to get us all through these trying times. And be sure to bring your own booze too! Because if we have to live through late-stage capitalism right before it implodes, we might as well have some fun! I will be covering all the major issues of the past month,
and how we can come together as inebriated Americans to do something about it.
Happy Hour Fireside Chat, coming soon.
And number 5, represent the best interest of the people in Seattle. Of all my tasks as president, this one will be the most important. Everybody in this country is so different, coming from so many backgrounds and experiences. At the moment, everyone who is in a position of political government power is a human. So, I will just flood the government with Seattle's. I'm not going to let humans dictate the fate of our Seattle's. Seattle Revolution, baby! Viva la Revolution! Viva la Revolution! In order to represent everybody's best interests, I will need to hear from you! So that is why once a month, I will be responding to questions that you send me in the comment section below there. It will be my monthly presidential fan mail. And there's no such thing as a stupid question. Well, if it is, I'll just tell you you're stupid then. I want to hear from my audience, and I will not dodge around any subject. I will give you the honest truth. No fake promises, and no lies, none of this.
Sir, I'm gonna give everybody $1 billion in a property because I'm a politician, yeah!
Presidential fan mail, coming soon. As I go over all the problems that this country faces, every single one has one thing in common. They're all caused by humans! And so, I am rolling out my official 2024 campaign slogan, humans are trash. That's right, the last two humans voted in the office were a jackass and a dumbass. Or a dumbass and a jackass. I don't know, they both suck. So vote for a senator instead. Get the word out there because I'm beginning my campaign tour across America. Soon, I will be coming to your city, discussing what makes it great, and then revealing plans to improve and represent your city in only the way that a sea otter can. And there will be much more to come over the next year and a half. And believe me when I say, this channel is gonna be huge! So that's right, leave a comment below there and tell everybody you were at the beginning of the Otter Revolution! Do your patriotic duty?
I just can't help myself.
Like, subscribe, and check out the first few videos there of my campaign trail. Over 2024, baby! I'll see you on the campaign trail. Bye-bye!